Hare Krishna, welcome to Bhakti Sangha Japa conference call. We are very, very happy today because it's the kids' presentation session. Every Sunday, little children get an opportunity to come forward and make beautiful presentations in Krishna consciousness. Today we have Pranav with us, just 8.5 years old, and he will be in third grade in the next school here. And he's been learning about Krishna consciousness from the confines of his home through Bhakti Sangha Kids Academy since he was 5 years old. He's now a student of the Govinda group. He was a student of Damodar group, and now he's graduated to become a student of the Govinda group. And he really loves the detailed way in which they present Krishna consciousness and all the various activities like cooking recipes, etc. Pranav's hobbies are reading, sports, research, and piano. So a few extra words about Pranav is that he's 100% Bhakti Sangha product, trained in Krishna consciousness through Bhakti Sangha since he was a baby. And he's an amazing child, very, very sweet, very well-behaved, and very loving. And he loves things about Krishna consciousness. Anything he does, his clay, whatever he works on or anything he does, all his hobbies are generally around Krishna consciousness. I have seen some of his modeling that he started doing when he was a kid. So he loves Krishna and he works all his activities around Krishna consciousness. And of course, he is the proud son of Ardiyar Indu Mataji, who is the IT support of Bhakti Sangha. She takes care of numerous support activities in Bhakti Sangha. She's one of the key persons in Bhakti Sangha. So obviously, like mother, like son. So we are very happy to have him. And yes, I see that one of his interests is research. Of course, yes, Pranav. He does detailed research in a lot of scriptures. I've seen him talk about different stories from scriptures, and he loves to analyze them in great detail. So he's chosen one such topic today. And the topic he has chosen is about the Pandavas, because it's going to be Nirjal Ekadashi on Monday for the United States. So therefore, he has chosen a topic on the Pandavas, and he would like to enlighten us more about the Pandavas and their glories, and especially about Bhim, who took up this vow of Nirjal Ekadashi. So we are happy to have you, Pranav. Although Pranav's favorite is Arjun, I heard, still he's going to talk about all the Pandavas and then glorify both Bhima and Arjun in detail. So thank you, Pranav. You can now take over the call and you can start your presentation.
Thank you for the kind words, Masterji.
Lovely.
Hare Krishna.
Pranav, can you do screen if you have a presentation?
Okay, Masterji.
Yeah. Can we just increase volume? One sec. Next one.
Om Ajnana Simirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Stapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupakadamayam Tadasti Swapadantikam Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Yasapada Kamalam Shri Gurun Vaishnavamsha Shri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Raghunatham Visam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijanas Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padan Saha Gana Lalita Shri Vishakan Visam Sha He Krishna Karuna Sindho Dina Bandho Jagatpati Gopesha, Gopika, Kanta, Radha, Kanta, Namostute, Tapta Kanchana, Gaurangi, Radhe, Vrinda, Vaneshwari, Rishabhanusute, Deve, Pranamami, Hari Priye, Namam Vishnu Padaya, Krishna Prashtaya, Putale, Srimate, Bhakti Vedanta, Swamine, Sinamine, Namaste, Saraswate, Deve, Gauravani, Pracharane, Nirvishesha, Shunyavadi, Paschatya, Deshadane, Jai Shri Krishna, Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Advaita Gadadhara, Shiva Sadi, Gaur Bhakta Vrinda, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. So I'll be talking about the birth of the Pandavas. The Mahabharata is an itihasa that says events when Lord Krishna was here on earth. And the Mahabharata has details of the battle between the Kuru princes, the sons of Dhritarashtra and Pandu. And Pandu, who is the king, under the guidance of Bhishma Dev, he ruled the Kurus. Then Bhishma also arranged Dhritarashtra and Pandu's wedding. Pandu wedded Kunti and Madri, and Dhritarashtra wedded Gandhari. So after ruling the kingdom wisely, Pandu and his queens went to the forest. One such time when they were in the forest, Pandu was hunting, and when a deer was mating, Pandu killed that deer. So the deer cursed him to die if he tried to have children. So when Kunti Devi was very young, she used to greet and serve sages as a young girl. So one time she greeted and served Durvasa Muni, and Durvasa Muni was pleased with her. So Durvasa Muni gave her a mantra to chant if she wanted children. So she didn't believe that she actually had a boon like that. So she said the mantra and invoked Suryadev. Suryadev gave her a child named Karna, even though as a young girl she didn't want a child. So she put Karna in a basket in the water and let him float away. Years later, while Pandu and Kunti were in the forest, Pandu wants Kunti to use the boon so that they could continue their lineage. So, first, Pandu asks Kunti to summon Yamaraj, the god of justice, because he's most virtuous. So, Kunti chants the mantra, and Yamaraj gives them a son. And a heavenly voice said that the son that they would get would be very virtuous. He would be endowed with great prowess, and he'd always be truthful when he spoke, and he'd certainly be the ruler of the earth. And so that's why the first child of Pandu was known by the name of Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira was the first and eldest of the Pandavas. He ultimately became the successor to the throne of the Kurus. Next, Bhima's birth. After Yudhishthira was born, Pandu thought that a Kshatriya has to have physical strength, otherwise he isn't a Kshatriya. So he asked Kunti Devi for some very strong child. And since Pandu said that, Kunti invoked Vayu, and Vayu said, blessed her with a child with great strength. And thus Bhima was born, who was very strong. So after that, there's Arjuna. Pandu wanted a son that would win the admiration of the world. So instead of using the mantra, since Indra was the king of the celestials, he did some penance. And so then Indra came, and Indra said that he will give them a child that would be a friend to the good and defeat his enemies. And he'd be famous in the three worlds. So as Arjuna was born, that was Arjuna. And as Arjuna was born, voices said that he'd be invisible. Lord Krishna himself says, Vishninam Vasudevosmi Pandavanam Dhananjaya Muninam Apiyaham Vyasa Kavinam Usana Kavi. So he says, and of the Pandavas, I am Arjuna, because Arjuna is invincible. That's why of all the Pandavas, he chose Arjuna. Next is Nakula and Sahadeva's birth. So Madri also would like to have some children, because since Kunti had three children, so Kunti shared the mantra with her, and Madri invoked the Ashwini Devas, and they gave her twins called Nakula and Sahadeva. And when they were born, a voice said that they'd excel in vigor and beauty. Now, why I've talked about the Pandavas is because they are very important and dear devotees of the Lord, and because Krishna told to Arjuna the Bhagavad Gita, a very important scripture, and Arjuna's grandson, Maharaj Parikshit, was told the Bhagavatam. Next, I'm going to move on to Pandava Nirjal Ekadashi. So, all the Pandavas followed Ekadashi very seriously. All except Bhima fasted at the time. Bhima felt bad that he couldn't fast like his brothers, so he asked Vyasadev what he could do about that. Vyasadev said that Bhima could fast without even drinking water on Nirjal Ekadashi. It was once in a year in the month of Jyeshta, May, June, the hottest month in the year, because that would have the same results as fasting every Ekadashi. So along with Bhima, all the Pandava brothers decided to refrain from eating or drinking anything on that day, now known as Pandava Nirjal Ekadashi, which will be coming on Monday. Vancha kalpata rubhyascha kripa sindubhyeva cha
patitanam pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namaha.
Vancha kalpata rubhyascha kripa sindubhyeva cha.
Hare Krishna, everyone. Thank you, all Matajis, for the opportunity.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Pranav. Such a clear and crisp presentation. You were very, very articulate. You presented with so much confidence, and the content was so clear and nice. Thank you so much. Oh, I really didn't know that all of them, all the Pandavas, decided to follow in Bhima's footsteps, and they all took up Nirjal Ekadashi so seriously. So that was news to me. Thank you so much for talking about that. And so you said Arjuna is the favorite of the Pandavas for you. So why do you feel so? Why is Arjuna so dear to you?
Well, Arjuna is also very dear to Krishna.
Mm-hmm.
Because Arjuna heard the Bhagavad Gita with his own ears, and Krishna himself just said it alone. And that means that Arjuna would be very important for Krishna, not just to write it and then give it to Arjuna. Instead, he said it.
Wow. Arjuna. Excellent thinking. Wow. So nicely analyzed. And what do you like about Bhima?
His strength and his capability of making so many things without getting a tummy.
I like that. Isn't it a good skill? I mean, to eat so much without getting a tummy ache. Yeah. I wish I could be like Bhima. Very nice, Prana. Wonderful, wonderful. You're very blessed. Thank you so much for such a fantastic presentation. Anyone has any questions? Questions or comments or additions or anything you want to tell Pranav, please go ahead. And beautiful picture in the last slide. Thank you.
Mataji, I love Pranav's speech, Mataji.
Tambavi, very good. Yeah.
I used to take videos about Prahlad and Jagannath, Mataji.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Thank you so much, Pranav. It's very, very, very nice presentation. Lot of information about Pandavas. And thank you for mentioning the Pandava Nirjala Ekadashi also, Tomorrow is Nirjala Ekadashi. Thank you for your nice presentation.
Pranav, I love your presentation.
Thank you, Brinda.
I knew it was on Nirjal Ekadashi.
So you knew one.
Hare Krishna, Pranav. Such a beautiful presentation. Thank you so much. I really loved your slides, color.
I didn't know tomorrow was Nirjal Ekadasi. Thank you to just inform.
Happy birthday, Vinisa Masaji.
Thank you, Pranav. And such a beautiful slides and very nice content. You have told so many details about Pandavas. Thank you so much. And thank you for quoting that sloka about how among Pandavas, Arjuna is like Krishna. So Krishna is saying that in Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Thank you so much. I heard your class each and every point. I really liked it. Thank you so much for such a beautiful presentation.
Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Pranav. That was a nice presentation. And I like all the slides.
Thank you, Balaram. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Pranav. That was a very nice presentation. And I really like how you really said that sloka that Krishna said.
Thank you, Subhadra.
Hare Krishna, Pranav. That was such a sweet, sweet and wonderful presentation. I really like the way, you know, you spoke very crystal clear. You were very clear what you wanted to say. Very wonderful presentation. Thank you.
Hi, Krishna Pranav. Beautiful presentation. And the topic also you chose right on the right moment, right? On the tomorrow is the Pandav Nirjal Ekadashi. And thank you because of you, I thought it's on Tuesday. For me also, when I checked it, it's tomorrow for me as well. Thank you so much. Hi, Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Okay. Hare Krishna Pranav, thank you for your very beautiful presentation. I love how you explained the birth of the Pandavas. And thank you for also quoting that shloka in there. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mukund.
Okay, thank you so much, everyone, for joining.
Recording.
Mataji, can I leave the meeting?
Hare Krishna, we have a further presentation by all the children of the Damodar, Govinda, and Madhava.
Yes, thank you so much, sir. Everyone say thank you to them.
I like your presentation, Pranav. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we can move to our next session. Damodar, Govinda and Madhav kids, they can present. Now also, Govinda kids and Damodar kids, if you want to do the presentation, please let me know. I will put your name in schedule. We have already started from the Damodar. Yeah, and then Govinda and Madhav, they can go one by one. Yes, he's already there. Thank you so much once again. Anybody want to go and say their rhyme in sloka today? Matre Spursan, you want to write? Matre Spursas.
Matre Spursas, mute Pranav.
Any? Agamapaya. You know the rhyme? One, this, correct? The old.
That's old man. He played one. He played the sun. He's the high, high, The Hari Hari.
After that,
there's only one dancing room. And this old man, he played too. He played Kirtan on his flute. Hari Hari, Hari Hari Bol. This old man on dancing hum. This old man, he played three. He played Kirtan on his feet with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man went dancing hum. This old man, he played four. He played Kirtan more and more with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man, he went dancing hum. This old man.
He played five.
Kirtan all his life with a hari 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 bol. This old man went dancing home.
You have this one also. Brahma Samhita Sloka, 1 second, math is the same. Yeah. Yeah, Karana.
Yeah, Karana, Jala, but it is my Yara. Yidamananta Jagadanda Saramakopa. Adar Sakra Valamba Param Samotam Govinda Madhi Purusham Tanam Vajami.
Thank you, Dhanavi. Shubha Brotherhood.
Na jayate mya deva kadachinaya bhuta bhavati
bhavita
avana bhuya agarma krishna shita ayama murana nahanyate hanyamane shavire
yakarana
vajale vajati itma yoga nitya
nidra
mananta jagayanda saramakupa
Adharam
Shakti Avalambhyam
Param Samurti
Govindam Adipurusham Tamaham Bhajami.
This old man,
he played Kirtan on his drum with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man went dancing home. This old man, he played Kirtan on his feet with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man went dancing home. This old man, he played Kirtan on his beat with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man went dancing home. This old man, he played Kirtan more and more with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man went dancing home. This old man, he played Kirtan all his life with the Hari 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 Bol. This old man went dancing home. Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you, Subhadra. Now, anybody want to go, Pranav, or want to share your sloka, Govinda sloka, or Bala Vrinda, Subhadra Giridhari, anybody want to go? Oh.
Hare Krishna Mataji, could I see the Dhamma, the Shloka?
Yes.
Yakarana Vajale Bhajati Smayoga Nidra Mananta Jagadanda Saroma Kupa Adara Shaktim Avalambya Param Swamurtim Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami. Thank you.
Nata, you know the Najayate Miryate?
Najayate mnirte vakadachin nayam bhutva bhavita vanapuya ajo nitya shashvatam yam purano nahanyate hanyamane sharire. Thank you.
Mataji, I don't know Govinda Mani Purusham Tamaham Bhajan.
You don't know?
Yes, Mataji.
Lonya, slowly.
I can Balram say, Mataji.
Yes, Balram, go ahead.
Sargana Madra Antascha Madhyam Jayavaha Marjinam Adhyatma Vidya Vidyana Vadapravaduta Maham.
Mataji, can I see?
Aksharana Makarasmi Dvandva Samastika Secha Ahamevakshaya Kalo Dataham Vishuto Mukha. Mrityu sarvaharashchaham udbhavashcha bhavishitam
Thank you, Balram. Yes, Sambhavi. Sambhavi and Giridhari and Subhadra. Sambhavi, you want to say any sloka?
Yes, Mataji. Can I say Devi Nasmin Yata Dehe?
Yes.
Dehi Nasmin Yata Dehe Kaumaram Yavananjara Tata Dehantara Prapta Dira Satrana Muhyati Didirashovacha Dharmakshetre Purukshetre Samaveta Yutsavaha Mamakaha Pandavas Shaiva Kimakur Kimakurvata Sanjaya Panchajanyam Hrishikesho Devadattam Dhananjaya Paundram Dattmau Mahashankam Bhima Karma Vrikodar.
Soma, Sambhavi. Now, Subhadra and Giridhari, go ahead.
Natal Vishayate Shurya Na Shashakno Na Pavaka Yad Gatvana Nirtante Tattama Paramamama.
Thank you, Subhadra. Thank you so much. Anybody else? Okay, thank you so much, kids, for joining. Nobody's there, we can end the call for today, okay? Thank you, everyone. Mansakalpataruvesha, Kirpa Sindhu Bebecha, Patita Nama Pavanebhyo, Vaishnavibhyo. Again, Pranav, thank you so much for your presentation. And anybody want to do the presentation, please let me know, okay?
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.